following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 59 pounds, Mark Andrews.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
Here we go, and remember, falls count anywhere in this match.
And as we all know, guys, this one can literally end anywhere in this arena.
And guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why. What an amazing display of athleticism. So painful. Give us your thoughts about Andrews.
For those who aren't familiar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
This matchup has all the makings of one for the ages. Time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
A savage DDT. Looking to catch him off guard. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He hits a nasty kick to the face. He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. To worry about internal injuries. They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. Just brings him down with authority there. Just toying with the competition a little. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Hits him right between the eyes with the knee. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. A textbook maneuver there. He's pressing all the right buttons now. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount.
He can do it here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
There it is. Well done.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Here we go for the win!
And he kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's really taking over this match now.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of error. Shoulders down, is it enough? He's not done fighting yet.
That's all right, Cole.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Perfectly timed slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Down with a power bomb.
That should do it.
Will he be victorious?
This singles contest has a victor.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.